Ravina.
So recorded.
Priya.
Hey, hi, all
She's
of you.
She's our official representative.
All the best to you all.
And then Nina.
Good morning, everyone, respected judges, and all my friends. Myself, Mrs. Ashwini Sothe Joshi.
My name is Arpita Karandekar and I'm 19 years old. I'm born and brought up in Mumbai, city of tea. I'm currently pursuing a bachelor in information technology.
Hello, Nutan. Yes.
People choose their professions according to their comfort and their interests and their passions. So people should respect each and every profession.
Super.
Hi, Anuradha.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay.
Am I audible?
Yes.
I am 43 years old. I have three kids. And 1 year, one younger daughter is my 24 years old. That which you have seen.
My mojo, I'm really thankful for the parents for giving us this platform at this age, specifically at the age of 40, after 40.
Uski beti 12 saal ki hui, 11 saal ki.
Good afternoon, everyone. First of all, thank you so much, KGM Dream Enterprise. So I'm glad to participate in this show. Hi, I'm Ravina Ramesh Port. I'm from Thane. I'm 26 years old. I'm staying with my husband and 3 years old daughter.
Yeah, sure, definitely. My name is Priyanka and everyone calls me Priya. I'm born and brought up in Bangalore and I'm a MBA graduate in specializing in HR.
Hello everyone.
Hello.
I'm Shumika Basko. I belong to Mumbai. I'm physiotherapist by profession. I wish I could contribute a bit to society.
My name is Sharma. I'm from PM Akash. I have an 8-year-old daughter. I'm a 5-foot software engineer.
Yes, superb. Done, Rajini.
Thank you.
I'm Kavita Kishore, managing partner of KGM Dreams Entertainment. So today we had first round of online auditions. Due to pandemic, we decided to have online auditions and we have taken care of all COVID precautions, temperature check and then sanitizing and frequently often we are sanitizing ourselves. And then this is the auditions for Miss and Mrs. India Iconic Diva and Mr. India Iconic Man. And we had a fabulous audition and we had contestant across India.
Eye opener for me, the contestants were absolutely amazing, very confident. Kavita Ji is doing a wonderful job here. I think it should go really, really well. I think it should be a lot of fun.
I'm Jayashree Ragde, KGM's managing partner. कविता जयश्री एंड विनल हम तीन नारियों ने ये पेजेंट चालू किया है जो अब नारी शक्ति हम बोलते हैं तो जिस तरह हम लोगों ने ये पेजेंट शुरुआत की और उसका भी ये मिस एंड मिसेस महाराष्ट्र फर्स्ट सीजन था मिस एंड मिसेस इंडिया आज जो ऑडिशंस हुए वो काफ़ी हद तक अच्छे से ऑडिशंस हुए मतलब कोविड का सिचुएशन है कोविड में हम लोगों ने ऑनलाइन ऑडिशंस लिए क्योंकि जो बाहर परिस्थिति है तो ये लेके सारी चीज़ों को ध्यान में रख के हम लोग का जो ये ऑडिशन था ये काफ़ी सक्सेसफुल रहा है
लास्ट ईयर मैंने मिसेस महाराष्ट्र बाय केजीएम ड्रीम्स एंटरटेनमेंट में पार्टिसिपेट किया था नाउ आई एम टीम मेंबर ऑफ केजीएम ड्रीम्स एंटरटेनमेंट एंड आई एम प्राउड ऑफ दैट थिंग एंड इस एक साल में मैं खुद में जो चेंजेस देख रही हूँ इट इज़ रियली आई एम लिविंग माई ड्रीम जो ड्रीम लेके मैं लास्ट ईयर ऑडिशन में आई थी और आज मैं इस ऑडिशन के पैनल में बैठी हूँ तो इट इज़ ऑल सब कुछ मुझे केजीएम ड्रीम्स एंटरटेनमेंट से मिला है ऐसे मैं बोलना चाहूँगी जो केजीएम ड्रीम्स एंटरटेनमेंट की टैगलाइन है गिविंग विंग्स टू ड्रीम तो ये मेरे लिए तो बहुत ही सच हुई है
सो दिस टाइम वी हैव गॉन स्टेप अहेड एंड वी आर डूइंग पैन इंडिया इट इज़ मिस एंड मिसेस इंडिया एंड देन मिस्टर इंडिया आइकॉनिक मैन सो वी वॉन्ट टू टेक इट मूव फर्दर international level also And then this is a platform for, see, we had only women category last season and we got many inquiries from men also, why are we left out? So we also deserve to be in the contest. That's the reason, you know, this time we included men category also, and we are getting great response. And this is a platform for both women and men. So still we are going to have many rounds of auditions. This was just one audition. And if anybody is willing to participate, still you have time, hurry up, do your registrations, and we all will meet you in Goa. This time we are going to have our finale in Goa. That's the most happening place in India and the most desirable place. And our finale is going to be from May 26th to 29th, 2021.
Hi, myself Priyanka Sharma. I'm a core team member of KGM Dreams. Me, Kavita, Jayashree and Meenal know each other since 2018. We rocked last year and this year also we are going to rock there. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Priya Nimishkavi. So we are a core team member of KGM and we met in 2018 in Pejan. Me, Nishta, Kavita, Jayashree, Minal, Priyanka. So we all are like together and we'll rock the show again like last year. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Rayan Sharma. I'm an advisory board member of KGM Dreams Entertainment. And I met Kavita a few months back. And it's an honor and privilege to join and be the part of this beautiful journey where we are providing a platform to all the beautiful women and handsome men to showcase their talent, their personality, their confidence. And KGM Dreams is always about giving wings to your dreams.
KGM Dreams Entertainment rocks!
See you all in Goa in 2021, 29th of May. We rock.